Hi everyone! Today I will show you two final Christmas tree ornaments from the series of Mill Hill Caribbean Santas. I will leave you a link to the first design in the info box. And I also finished Barbados Santa and Trinidad Santa. This Barbados Santa has two very cute crabs and also chest of treasures. The size of the design is 41 by 66 stitches, or almost 2 inches by 4 and 7 inches. And all three designs are almost similar in their size. In this kit, we have 19 colors of the stitching thread and 10 colors of Mill Hill beads of different size and colors, of course. As usual, I started to stitch from the left bottom corner, and I think that I needed a couple of days to finish all stitches because really this is a very easy design. It has big areas of the same colors, so it's suitable for beginners and as your travel project. After that, I did the back stitch on the treasure chest. Traditionally, for Mill Hill kits, you need to do all cross stitches with 3 threads and back stitch with just 1. I really love that Mill Hill includes enough thread and enough beads that we are able even to stitch the second one, or at least 80% of the second same Santa, so you don't have to be careful with your supplies, even if you are a beginner with stitching. My favorite part is attaching beads, of course, and I really love how designers of Mill Hill include different types of beads in each kit. Here we have big golden metallic beads for the treasure chest, also matte gray beads to decorate trousers, and semi-transparent beads with metallic insert in green and rust colors to decorate his shirt. Small beads are also of different texture. We have brown, matte, semi-transparent red and gold, and metallic brown. And I really love that in this design we have so many types of beads included. When I attach beads, I always use white saucer, and I also put a piece of white felt into it, and it helps it prevent beads from rolling away. My least favorite part is attaching bird, so I decided that I first finish the third Santa and then I will finish both designs together. So here is my Trinidad Santa. Design size is 43 by 65 stitches, or 3 inches by 4 and 6. Included are 20 colors of threads and 9 colors of the beads. And again, you can see the different kinds and sizes of beads. They are really beautiful. I especially love ones which are going to the parrot. And also very interesting beads are used to decorate belt buckle. They look like they are made from the ivory. I'm not sure whether or not I like that bush, that strange plant behind of the Santa, but parrot is absolutely cute and I think that it's the most interesting part of this design. Anyway, both designs are very colorful and together they will be beautiful Christmas ornaments. After that, I finally did their mustaches and beards. And each one is made from 6 strands of thread. The most careful part is cutting our finished ornament. Ornament definitely looks better if you cut it as close to the stitched area as possible, but in the same time we have to be very careful not to damage any of our cross stitches. But if you have a nice small scissors, it won't be a problem. I am very satisfied with this series of Christmas ornaments. And they are very quick to do, so if you want to make one or maybe all three of them, you can still finish them before Christmas, because they are really a very nice addition to the collection of Christmas tree ornaments.
Thank you.